So the husband had an affair with Doris Fletcher. I cannot enter.
So you are our savior. Ha. We should leave London while we can.
Good evening, Dr. Reed. How does it feel to be this evening's centerpiece, figuratively?
I feel like the newcomer, and I do not like it at all.
Do not be alarmed. The Ascalon Club has a tried and tested policy for choosing its initiates.
May I ask who you are, sir?
Why would you be interested?
Well, as you seem to be the only man in the room with a beating heart, you draw quite a bit of attention yourself.
Ah. Vampire senses never cease to fascinate me. They dwarf those of mere mortals. I am Aloysius Dawson, by the way.
Mr. Dawson. Of Dawson and Dawson. The wealthy...
A withering London figurehead, to be precise.
Are you sick, Mr. Dawson? I am a doctor, you know.
My case is beyond the scope of tradition.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Absolutely not.
Money cannot solve every problem. This mysterious epidemic is going to require more than money can buy.
You're right.
What is your plan, then?
Quarantine and barricades are futile. What we need is a wall. A formidable, unscalable wall to isolate the deserving from the infected masses.
But that would segregate the rich from the poor, would it not? It would be unjust.
Our only course of action must be to save England. And to save England, we have to make sacrifices.
Are you not mistaking sacrifice for summary execution?
Why do you care? Are you not a vampire? Removed from all mortal concerns? Decisiveness is what the city needs, and it needs it now.
Yes, Lancebearer.
Goodbye, Lord.
Godspeed.
Why are vampire hunters sniffing around here? I need to find out what they're after. This woman's body has multiple lacerations. They're deep, too. Whoever did this was driven by rage. This one's neck is broken. He was young. Probably the son. He had his tongue removed and his eyes gouged out. He was a victim of brutal torture.
You killed your family.
They mocked my talent!
Ah! So, this girl took lessons at the famous Doris Fletcher acting school. Doris Fletcher seems to be the missing link here. It can't just be a coincidence. I should go to her acting school. Good evening, Avery.
Mr. Jonathan, I can't believe my own eyes. Oh, you have come back too late, sir. Far too late.
I know, Avery. I know about Mary and my mother.
I'm so sorry. It was my duty to watch over her. She left the house in the middle of the night. The police said...
It's all right, Avery.
The police said... Her body was found near your sister's grave in Whitechapel. You're the master of the house now. I'd understand if you fired me, sir.
Thank you, Avery. We'll talk later.
Who could have done such an evil thing? Poor Miss Reed.
It's locked, all right.